Cube Biotech. Proteins are our passion.
Hello everyone. Welcome to the Cube Biotech channel. My name is Barbara. I'm a biologist and expert for membrane proteins. Today I would like to introduce the Cube Biotech's membrane protein service to you. Cube Biotech is the only company worldwide that offers such a broad and specific service for membrane proteins, including stabilization and purification. Also, we are manufacturers, so we produce everything in-house. We have our own products, and our slogan is, we use what we sell, and we sell what we use. For this reason, you can be sure to always get the best solution for your project. But first, why membrane proteins? So think of a cell like this orange here. So for the last decade, everybody was interested in what is inside the orange. But now more and more scientists and people are becoming interested in what is in the peel. So the membrane proteins are 30% of all proteins. And they are interesting because they are the gatekeepers of the cell and they are druggable targets. So they are of interest to the pharmaceutical community. We are flexible and eager to offer the best service solutions to our customers. Of course, these service solutions are strictly confidential. Our service is separated in different work packages and is organized in a whole workflow, as you can see here, for example. A typical project starts with the expression. So we have different expression systems available. I will come to that later. So the second step would be solubilization of the membrane protein. Here, of course, the goal is to get the membrane protein out of the cell membrane with different methods, so like detergents, for example, the classical way to do so, but we also have other fancy methods. What follows next is a purification step. So here we can use lots of in-house produced products. Cube Biotech is really famous and known for the membrane protein purification resins like Rho1D4. So this shows really a high binding affinity and a high yield. The next thing would be the characterization of the protein. Again, here we have many different methods available. So finally, you can also request structure determination. So this can be either done by crystallization or also by cryo-EM, which is for sure a hot topic at the moment. But it's also possible to jump in later. So for example, you have already purified membrane protein available and you want us to integrate it into nanodisc. So this is only one example how you can combine our service packages. We at Cube Biotech have an impressive track record. We have successfully expressed, purified, and stabilized more than 250 proteins. One highlight project was, for example, the stabilization of 30 milligrams of membrane proteins into nanodisc within 10 weeks. We have completed 30 projects with Big Pharma successfully, and our track record is continuously growing. So with our expertise, we make your project a success. So what do our customers do? What is their final downstream application? I think the hot topic at the moment is to use the membrane protein sample that we produce for cryo-electron microscopy, because everybody is interested in structural determination of membrane proteins. Another hot topic is antibody generation. So you can use the stabilized membrane proteins as an antigen to generate antibodies. As promised, let's have a closer look at the modules now. Membrane proteins can be expressed either cell-free, which is a perfect match with nanodisc together, in HEC293 cells or in our baculovirus insect system. Solubilization can be done with ultra-pure detergents or with synthetic copolymers. Here, membrane proteins have never seen detergents at all. Membrane proteins can be stabilized either in detergents or in nanodisc. For example, our synthetic copolymer nanodisc or our membrane scaffold protein nanodisc. We do different purification steps with your membrane protein, for example, Rho1D4 antibody agarose is our favorite, but we can also synthesize your custom resin for this project. Module 5, protein characterization, includes size exclusion chromatography, SPR, DLS, or ELISA, for example. As an optional module 6, you have structure determination. This can be either crystallization or cryo-EM. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to download this overview as a brochure, click on the link in the video description. If you want to see more videos from Cube Biotech, click over here and see Roland Fabis explaining magnetic bead purification or hit the subscribe button. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or like and share this video. See you next time. Bye.